Oh, QB.
No! That's bad.
This is episode 3.
Spoilers, everybody.
God.
Oh yeah, everybody knows. Everybody knows.
Everybody knows.
Yes.
Does it end with that?
I don't remember, but it suits it really well.
I wanna watch it all.
Oh my god, it works.
Whoa, weird.
It works really well.
If this was the intro, I'd be like, well, like, kind of creeped out, because this is, like, a non-usual anime intro.
Oh my god.
Rebecca just sent me this. She sends me, like, Madoka AMVs randomly every once in a while. And she just sent me this, and I was like, what?
Wait.
I'm not expecting a Dumbo song.
And then elephants actually show up. Jesus.
Oh my.
I'm just mesmerized, sorry. Okay, we gotta do a show.
It's really good.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Invade the Net, the show where it's anything you want. It can be anything you want.
Any way you want it, that's
today,
the way
today we're doing surveys.
Maybe?
Okay, how do you do the survey? Let's go, click here to take the test.
Yeah.
Create. All right, I know that I'm pretty Adobe. I'm gonna answer this truthfully. We're gonna get this started. I think I waited because everybody was like doing it. I was like, I want to do it. When traveling, you always need a destination or a direction. Oh fuck, dude.
Oh, it's too philosophical this early morning.
A goal or path.
I always get to where I'm going by walking away from where I've been.
I need a goal. I need somewhere. I need a reason to go somewhere. Whoa.
Ooh.
Okay. Is this a movie?
That was cool.
Oh shit, but fucking get out of here, Undertale.
Oh yeah, I was wondering if I should have mentioned that.
My brain's this spending more time in the zone, zoning out. I'm in the zone a lot. I am in the zone a lot. I do zone out, but not as much as I'm in the zone.
Oh.
So many balls.
So many robots in this house.
Is this live action?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa. I tend to see life through the lens of systems. What does that mean? I tend to see life through the lens of systems.
Like structure of society and stuff like that.
I guess I do that. Oh, don't look at that. That makes my eyes go whoa.
Oh, God.
My eyes go whoa.
It's making spaghetti.
Whoa.
Oh. Are you a ruler or a scribbler? A ruler?
A scribble.
Oh, I'm a scribbler.
Are you a straight line or are you a wiggly line?
I'm a wiggly one. I'm a squibbly.
Like that.
This is like weirdly existential. I'd rather be a cocoon, a beehive.
You'd rather be in one.
Oh,
which one would you
difficult. Because if I'm a cocoon, I'll be a butterfly one day. But if I'm in a beehive, I might see Winnie the Pooh.
See, no one says that you're either of these things. You're a human being inside these things. You're just like, oh.
Oh, God.
Neither are a good scenario.
Cocoon.
A cocoon, because I'd like to be alone.
Yeah.
Ew. Oh.
Oh God.
That feels weird because it feels like it should be unraveling it.
Yeah.
It's reverse footage, I think.
Dip your toes or dive in first? Oh, I'm a diver.
Diver? I just met her.
Ew, what is that?
The miracle of birth?
Oh.
It's a belly button of a blue person?
My door is... Oh, my door is wide open. I'm open to opportunity.
Hey, Chris, can I come over?
No. I should say that, but then, like, if anybody ever does invite themselves over, I'm like, that's not happening. Updates are ready to install.
Remind me tomorrow, and the next day, and the next day, and the next day.
Restart now, remind me tomorrow.
I never update. Which says a lot about me.
Yeah, remind me tomorrow.
I always choose remind me tomorrow, and then I do it whenever I like feel like it.
Yeah. Which happens not to be tomorrow.
Yeah.
What is this trying to say, that I stack up things? Shut up. Stop judging me. What is this? Some kind of judgment? My first question is always why or how? How?
Mine's always what?
Huh? Mine is how, like how it works.
Oh.
Like what?
How is this being done?
How do you do?
How did it do?
Secret weapon, curiosity, endurance.
Endurance.
Hindrance? Where is it?
Endurance.
I'm a hindrance? No. I don't know. I'm more curious. I'm a curious kind of guy. I'm curious. All right. How is it happening? Ooh.
Spooky.
It looks like goddamn Play-Doh. I'd rather talk to someone I just met, myself.
Oh, God. What you are know, they trying to say?
Honestly.
Let's player.
Yeah, really.
I'd talk to someone I know after a few meetings.
Yeah.
Oh, is that me escaping bye. All the people that
bye.
I'm out.
About this. About this. Everything is connected. You know what? I'm not very, like, spiritual and that stuff, but I truly think things happen for reasons. So, yes, I think true. I think, like, there's a cause and effect for everything.
There's a reason why I repeat all these jokes, Chris. It's to keep the it's universe connected.
To annoy me. Are you a fortune cookie or a birthday cake?
Do people only want me for my secret center, or do they only want me once a year?
Secret center. I have a secret in my center.
I was just gonna say, I always see that as like more of a bland exterior with a deeper inside, or like
oh,
just
oh, extrovert or introvert kind of thing. Okay. My creativity is oh well.
Mr. Chris Madden.
In your name.
Just knock him. Yes, I was hoping we would do that.
That's how I make stuff.
It's funny because I've taken this before. It shows different things depending on what you chose, I guess.
Like up to the point too, probably.
Because mine showed like just structured dominoes falling over instead of.
Yeah. Well, it's the that. Choice. It's showing the choice. I tend to go over the top, under the radar. I'm not under the radar type. I don't try to boisterous. That's why our channel only has 1,000 subs after 7 years, but you know. Is that me?
Yes, that's you.
Are you under there?
Where am I going?
Oh, you're trying
under
to hide.
Under the radar.
What the fruit? Oh.
How did I do that? You are an artist. Oh, ew.
That's cool. You.
An art.
Seeing beauty, creating beauty. Does that mean? Idol collaborator, the producer.
Idol, wait, idol so, producer? Is it Idol Master?
The thing that I don't get is it says ideal collaborator, but if you looked at the producer's ideal collaborator, it won't be the artist. It's always a different thing. Yeah, so that so it doesn't make any sense.
It's immoral. You'll never be with what you were meant to be with. Together, the artist and the producer form a powerful creative duo with a vision and drive to manifest ideas on a larger scale. Seek out collaborations with dynamic and problematic producer to amplify your impact and take your project across the finish line. I do that. Turn enemies into trusted allies. I do that, just like Goku. Your home is in a state
Wait,
of flow.
Who's the enemy?
You.
Oh.
Create work that speaks to others. Yeah. All right. Cool. Right.
Okay. I'll
download it. What does that mean? What did I just download?
A virus.
All right. So that was one survey. I wanted to see what else is out there in the world. Pokemon quizzes and games by Sproul. Oh God.
Oh no.
Anime by Picture. What's that?
It's a Naruto.
Who is this?
It's Goku.
Dragon Ball. Got it.
One Piece! One Piece! Oh my gosh, One Piece!
It's Naruto.
One Piece! No! God darn it! One Piece!
Okay.
No, that's wrong. That's One Piece.
Pokemon.
This is actually, like, where'd this come from? Oh, hey.
Oh, this is Dumbo.
This is Dumbo.
Madoka.
Mako.
Madoka? What? Okay.
Madoka Magica.
Madoka Magica.
Madoka. Or Pure
oh wait, Maho
Shoujo
Madoka
Magica.
That's okay. Good enough. Yeah. Oh fuck.
God.
Dude with sword.
Yunishi. This is the not Inuyasha.
Inuyasha.
It's the other one.
I don't know. I've never seen this before. It literally just looks like art somebody made to me. Is that it?
Come on, Midnight, hurry. Wait.
I'm going.
No, search web for image.
Kimi ni got it. Furi.
Okay. Got it. Oh, God. I don't want this. What?
Samurai Champloo.
Oh, of course.
Oh, Hunter Hunter.
It's that
Hunter
one.
X Hunter. X Hunter.
Hunter Eleanor.
Yeah!
Which one is it?
Full Metal Panic.
Full Metal
Alchemist. What?
What the fuck?
Samurai Jack. I was gonna ask you to do that.
Wait, there's 60 of these that we have to go through?
Oh god. We have 50 minutes.
Oh my god.
Ninja. This is getting like intense, dude. Ninja Scroll, got it. Next. Oh,
oh Death
fuck,
Note.
Man. Death Note, man.
Life book. One.
Life book. oh, this is
never
black
seen.
And white.
Certain magical index? Black and white.
What is this?
Image
one?
Search.
What is
I
this
don't
one?
Know.
Image
I've
search.
I've never seen it.
What
image
it?
Search!
What is it?
It's
say
called
it
image
out.
Search.
Image search. I'm not gonna cheat on all of them, Midnight. We gotta try.
Well,
look, see, okay, image search
how
doesn't
can
help
you try
us.
If you don't know?
Deep gray man. Of course.
Because they're black and white, and black and white make gray.
Deep gray man.
Inuyasha! Oh, there's Inuyasha.
Oh, Inuyasha.
How do you spell it? Inuyasha.
Inu. Yasha.
Yasha.
Got it.
You could just put aura on it and it'll say it. You're right.
God.
But it didn't.
It didn't.
Oh, that God.
One.
Oh, God.
Ooh, you Hakusho.
Yeah.
Again?
You.
Oh, you Hakusho.
Just put you, and it's probably right.
It's not. It won't
no,
take it.
No, it automatically enters it when
Haku.
You type it out.
Yeah. We got 10 minutes. Oh,
Attack on Titan!
Wait, hang on.
What the fruit?
I need AMVs.
We don't have time! Sephiroth 12 before? What?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to find a good AMV to listen to while we got this going. I need
free
to use.
The Dumbo one.
God darn it. We're running out of time! Free!
Hang on, I gotta learn how to make an AMV in 4 minutes.
Oh my god, we're not gonna get the roll 60
okay.
of them!
Oh, okay. We just have to illegally download Sony Vegas Pro first. Got it?
All right.
Okay, got it.
Help! Check the
comment section. You shout out the pro edits, telling people to go illegally download things.
Scroll down and select alternative download. Download!
Don't fix the first one.
Don't. Yeah, never the first one.
Twixter. RSMB. BCCA, Twixter. Well, okay. Well, dang. Slow down. Hang on. We're going to need that at half speed, please.
Oh, my God.
Okay, double speed now.
Someone help.
Chandelier. Kiss anime. RIP.
I need somebody help. Not just anybody.
He's teaching you how to edit anything.
Copy and paste the audio a couple of times for a loop. Play music and press M on every beat to make a marker. Import the video, press U and delete the audio. Right click on the video and go to
we were gonna
get oh, I never thought to do that though. Make marks on the beats. Oh, that's just like
actually
how
learning something.
Oh. I just like did it raw. Like I just edited it. Wow, this is pretty good. Press control. Cool. Alright, now we know. Right. I just typed in free to use AMV, it's just free.
Oh my god.
That looks wrong, but alright.
Doesn't this
okay. Oh, Afro Samurai. Look at like it. Oh, it's the double speed. I'm leaving it. There
Snack
you go. There's free to use. Oh, I
Toradora.
Like skipped one. You skipped one.
I think I can know what I'm doing.
Oh, Soul Eater.
She wants a Gundam.
Oh God. I was gonna be like, it's one of those Gundams. I don't know which
is
one.
Is it any one of them? Yeah. Okay.
Just
Mobile
Gundam.
Suit Gundam Wing.
What's it called? Online Sword Art Online. Bad.
Life painting offline.
life down illegal. Sword art online. Jesus Christ, Chris, I want to pass the quiz.
You only need 50% pass. No, that's incorrect. It was just all bad. It was bad from the beginning. That is, this is a true statement.
Why?
There we go. Next. Oh.
Spirit Basket!
Oh, this is the one that everyone's liking right now. Isn't they making remaking it or something? Good. Cool.
So good.
What I keep accidentally skipping.
Wait, is that
old painting?
What's it called? The Grand Katsuo? I
love the music in the background. What?
Grand Katsuo, the Count of Monte Cristo. I don't know how to spell any of that, and I don't even know if it's right. No, Grand Katsuo. It's like one word. Image search, because I don't even know that's right.
This is hard. Yeah, you got it.
Vampire Hunter.
Okay. He's exactly right. I think I know this one. Oh, I didn't enter it.
Coffin.
Coffee. Vampire Hunter.
Vampire Hunter.
Art of Vampire Hunter. God, what do they want?
Just Vampire Hunter.
Vampire Hunter.
Okay. Got it. D.
Lupin the Third.
Lupin the First. Eureka 7?
Eureka
7. Got it.
Yu-Gi-Oh!
Pokemon.
No! No!
I was gonna put Ow, and it wouldn't let me.
Yu-Gi-Ow.
Yu-Gi-Ow.
What the fruit is this?
Oh, that's that one.
Zatch Bell?
No. Not Zatch Bell.
That's exactly what I thought, too. I was like, oh, Zatch Bell.
It's the one with the little dudes, the little guys, but I don't remember the name of it.
Oh my god, stop it.
Anime with the little... like babies.
Dude, we only got 5 minutes left, man.
Oh.
We gotta get halfway through this.
Anyway.
Bo!
And it didn't have to make you do the whole thing.
Code Geass.
Reborn.
Wait.
It was Reborn.
Full Metal Pack.
Yeah.
First anime I watched Flash.
It was Reborn.
Oh, God. Is it Captain Rainbow? Oh, I know Speed Racer.
What is this one?
It's saying Reborn! Exclamation mark.
Reborn. Okay.
That's what it is.
Oh. I have no idea.
Don't know.
Let's just skip the ones we don't know.
Okay.
Just so we could see all of them.
Anybody got this one?
Code Geass.
That looks very familiar.
Code Geass. Code. Oh my god.
Geass.
G-E-A-S.
G-E-A-S.
No.
I spelt it the exact way you said.
G-E-A-S-S.
Got it.
Thank you.
I'm not even memeing anymore.
Cowboy Bebop!
Cowboy Bebop! Oh my god, this is getting intense. The music's intense. Everything's
Sailor
intense.
Sailor Moon! Don't know.
Sailor Moon.
No! Sailor Moon.
Beyblade.
Digimon?
Beyblade.
Was that actually Beyblade?
It's what? Beyblade.
Yes, he was holding a Beyblade.
I thought it was Digimon. Oh, a JoJo Bizarre Adventure.
Are you sure?
JoJo's the other one. This is the Berserker or whatever, isn't it?
I don't know. Berserk.
Moving on.
Speed Racer.
I actually like the live action.
Oh, that one.
I don't know. Speed Racer.
I know it. I've seen that one.
Zatch Bell.
Oh, this is it. Zatch Bell. Reborn.
What is this show about? I don't know.
Have you ever seen Zatch Bell?
It was okay. I hated the duck guy.
Gurren Lagann.
Gurren Lagann, yes.
I got halfway through it and then we stopped, but I didn't want to stop.
God, I want
to. I watched a minute of it and I stopped.
I don't know how to spell it, so I'm gonna look it up, because we know what it is, I just don't know how to spell it.
Grimlagan.
The music's getting intense, man.
Gee, okay. Free!
Swim.
Oh, Makoto-senpai! God darn it. Cost money.
Cost money?
Is this hard?
Oh, fuck. Root.
Oh, I see it a lot, but what is it?
I don't know.
Oh, I see it a lot, but I don't know the name.
I don't know.
That's the same one. That's got the same guy.
Oh yeah, that's got the same guy.
I don't know.
Is this Berserker?
No.
Yeah, oh, it is.
Okay.
Jeez, get off me.
Evangelion.
Oh
god.
How do you spell it?
I don't know.
Evangelion.
E-V-A-N.
The show isn't even good. Just skip it.
Lion.
Where am I missing it? E-V-A-N.
G-E.
Lion.
L-I-O-N.
Got it.
Robot.
I don't know. Iron Giant. Pokemon!
Yu-Gi-Oh.
God darn it.
We got 40 out of 60. Come on.
Oh.
100 guys.
Hexing. Angel Beats! Oh god! Okay. Don't know.
Oh, Ghost in the Shell.
Oh, wait, no, Ghost in the Shell.
The music's ramping up.
Digimon!
Digimon, another one.
Bakano, I think.
Bleach. Cleaner.
Clorox, oh, ugly guy. Astro Boy. How many Astro Boys have there been?
Eagle Man. Wait, no.
Isn't that Gatchaman?
Gatchaman, it was. We got 45 out of 60.
You know,
we
got
75.
Chris, I think it may actually be competitive.
Yeah?
Just now realizing?
Dude, we got 75%. Yeah. That's like a C. Most people get a 43.
That's a B.
Oh, it's Bakano. God darn it. Hexing. Yeah, I knew it.
Gigator.
Kuroko no Basket.
Galaxy Express 999. Now, they both should be Galaxy... What's it, like, it's the same guy.
Yeah.
Did he, like, go on to another show?
I don't know.
Guest starring. What the fuck, dude?